famous associated with Rhein, known better as the Hostile Brothers. The names of these castles are the Liebenstein and the Sternberg. These castles date back to the 11th and 13th centuries. In between these two castles, we have the Streitmauer, or, as we call it, the Quarrel Wall. Here we see now, on the right-hand side, the little spa town of Bad Salzig. Bad Salzig is very well known for its radioactive waters, for curing sciatica, rheumatism, and internal problems.
Aquí a la izquierda, ustedes pueden ver el lugar de peregrinación de Camp Bornhofen. A la izquierda, la iglesia y el convento de franciscanos. Sobre la colina, las fortalezas pudieron ver Frankenstein, hermanos de hijos. En ambos, hay un restaurante.